Welcome to another episode of Ron's O-Gauge Train Journey.
We're not in Germany. Maybe here. We don't have much food. We don't have much. Nothing. We have.
This is like a depot, so then we go back.
We have like you. There's no way we have to go.
We're gonna go on the industrial.
If you're
going, yes, we're gonna go to Superior.
But you have to have a hunting license. Making a hunting license is about $4,000 to make that. You have to have a course. 3 weeks with the tests and everything is like crazy. And then, yeah. Regulations are very, very high. So if I stop the car, the person doesn't have I have a gun. He's on the clock.
Right now, not with their
building,
then
they're
taking it out.
And then,
because like, that's what
it's like. We don't have
it's all just fun times.
I
like that Great Northern Railway sign.
We have a lot of dead people, because I have always to make sure that nobody. So I do like a corner strip on bodies.
Like
somebody,
natural causes.
Yeah,
like
somebody dies and then they die.
That marks the spot where the edge of Duluth's original Outer Harbor breakwater was built in 1868. This was not an ideal place for a harbor, since there was little protection from the harsh waves and weather that come off the lake. Today, the buoy marks the right side of the shear channel, preventing boats from wandering to the area where many obstructions from the old Outer Harbor remain.
Side of the dome. Galleyway. Set of 28 of the Road Emblem post cereal boxes. I am actually interested in. It's nice to see how big they actually are. This is D Depot. Look at that. Mark set up there and a, I think, a Lionel. But different kinds of things here. Different lamps and stuff. And this old depot. This is in the Bemidji Museum. And this is a layout made by the Northern Iron Horse Railroad Society of Bemidji. I guess as it has a look of Bemidji, Old Town Bemidji. Plugging. Photographs to create it.
Well, I hope you get better.
Yeah, no kidding.
So, this is.
Well, I was going to get a lot that locomotive speed for a lot of years.
Three on one and none on the other.
Yeah, mainly because that one was holding military
uniforms. I'm just plugging in right here.
Okay.
It's like anything else.
This is the inside of the Sioux Line's room. There's the ticket window. And still got ceiling tiles over here. And that in the office. And that was the front.
No, I never went in there yet. Okay.
This was entrance, carriage entrance.